أعوذ بالله من الشيطان اللعين الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته جنت البقيع has been in complete isolation. The daughter of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has been kept under lockdown. In today's world, we see people work so hard, irrespective of their beliefs and faith. They spend money as much as they can to preserve their heritage. But I condemn to Saudi regime who demolished the shrine of the daughter of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I would say to my mother, Zahra salamullah alaiha, that I am sorry, forgive me. I left you all alone to face that lockdown. Oh mother, Zahra salamullah alaiha, forgive me.